We now have some developing news to tell you this hour of apparent mass vandalism in Kansas City. Police say it looks like the vandals are targeting local school buildings. Now, traditionally, vandals use spray paint, as you know, to tag property. In these cases, the letters EBAH appear to be burned into the sides of multiple Kansas City school buildings. Police say it happened sometime overnight, and police say the only lead they really have right now points to some sort of connection with Kansas City-based rap artist Tech N9ne, maybe a fan. You might remember Tech N9ne released a recording back on September of 2012 with that same title that was now found burned into the schools, EBAH.
Water.